have to wait, you just have to create it. And that is archetypal for our present age. In fact, some of the early pioneers of the computer revolution would always say, the best way to predict the future is to create it. You don't have to wait for something to fit, but you actually create what you want.